Episode 16. This is episode 16. I think I got it. Yeah. Episode 16. This is episode 16
of Eric and Omar
in the car. All right, guys. So we always talk about how important home inspections are. So let's get straight to the source.
Absolutely. Home inspections are very important for two reasons. One, a buyer wants to know what they're purchasing. They want to know the house from top to bottom. And if they do find something that they're not comfortable with and they can't come to a mutually satisfactory agreement between the buyer and the seller, they want a way to get out and get their deposit back. So with all that being said, I'm very excited about this next guest star. He's my right-hand home inspector. Not afraid to get under a dirty deck. Certainly not afraid to get into a hot, itchy attic. And I've seen him get on the tallest of roofs. Your friend and mine from Housemaster Home Inspection, Jason Jason, thank you so much for finally answering my phone call. I really appreciate you coming on the show. So, Jason, how far out exactly are you getting booked for home inspections? How busy are you?
Right about now, I'm about 12 days out.
So the market is on fire right now, so you want to book soon and book early, right?
Yep. Once you get that contract signed, I recommend giving me a call or giving someone a call to try and get that inspection set and ready to go.
Definitely. So what exactly is it that you inspect during the whole home inspection process? What do you do?
Well, in pretty much all cases, home inspection is structural, mechanical, safety. Start, you know, from the foundation up, going through all the plumbing, all the electrical, heating, cooling, making sure everything is in working order, there's no leaks anywhere, everything is functioning properly.
You check the shelf life of certain products, right? The AC,
yep.
The heating system. You know, some things can be fully functional, but might be at the end of their shelf life.
Absolutely.
As well.
I go through, I identify the build date of most units, just so we have an idea of how old the units are when you're purchasing the home. Make sure that they're in working order. And if they are not in working order, we always recommend, you know, to have somebody further assess it as far as getting a contractor out there and get it in working order for the buyers.
All right, excellent. So what are some of the ancillary services that you provide in addition to just a regular home inspection?
Besides home inspections, our more frequent extra services that we offer would be radon in air. So we'd leave a system there to test for radon. If you happen to be on a well, we do water testing, water potability, radon in water. We also do well flow tests to make sure that the tank, the pump, and the well are all functioning properly. And more importantly, and on every inspection, we do a termite or pest inspection, making sure there's no termites or any bugs or rodents in the home.
Carpenter bees,
carpenter ants, termites.
Okay, and you said water potability. What exactly is that?
Water potability is just making sure that the water is safe for you to drink when you move into the home, making sure there's no bacteria, no metals, or anything like that that could be harmful if you drink enough of that water.
And you send that off to a lab for the results?
Yeah, we use an outside lab. They come and pick up, or we drop it off, and then they will email the results back, which then I forward to the buyers.
Okay. All right. That's awesome information. Again, thank you so much for coming on the show. For further information about the buying process, the home inspection process, certainly reach out to the Bergios Hoosa Group, or you can reach out to Housemaster Home Inspections and talk to Jason Kearns directly.
All right.
Thank you.
Have a great day, everyone.
Have a great one.
We need the money.